Isaac, there's a gunship docked here.
What? Is it damaged?
Not that I can tell. Isaac, do you hear me? We're gonna make it out of here alive.
One of us is. It's too dangerous for us to stay here, Ellie.
What are you talking about? Just get your ass in here. I'm starting a system check now.
You go to. I can't do that, Nicole. I never wanted to let you go.
A lot happened that we never wanted. Isaac, touch me.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Isaac, please. Make us whole.
I can't.
I don't know what Providence protects you, Clarke, but it ends here. I have 200 armed security personnel. Every entrance is covered. Even if you do get in, you won't get far. marker. Fall back! Fall back to the marker chamber! We have to seal it off!
Research log 16671. It's the same signal. Dementia and codes and blueprints are all caused by the same signal from the marker. It's the smart people see codes and blueprints, but to everyone else, it's just noise that drives you mad.
Phelps, research log 43553. I'm convinced we are puppets of some alien influence. I no longer believe we're in control of this project, or ever were. I believe even our rationalizations for this whole thing are an illusion, planted by the forces behind the original marker, the black one. We don't know how to make this thing. It is making us make it, and it's trying to get out, desperately. I'm under security watch after taking a sledgehammer to the tiny marker I built last week. We need to destroy everything we've built here, and destroy every record, every shred of research. They were right the first time on Egypt 7.
Oh my god.
This is beyond our ability to know or control. I have to go. My supervisor is whispering to the security guard.
What? What are they doing?
They're all coming to the marker. Convergence is at hand.
I didn't hear trouble from the start, but they told me you were necessary. That your mind was the purest. I spent years sifting through your demented brain. This is not the way it was supposed to happen.
Well, how was it supposed to happen, Tyman?
We had it under control! Clark, this is not our fault. We were so close to understanding it. Because all those bodies you let in here is triggering a convergence event. But we never expected this many bodies!
What the hell's it doing?
What it was made to do. Isaac, you have to make us whole.
Thank you.
cannot tell me what I can and cannot do on my own station. My grandfather was running his way before you were crapping your diapers, young man. I don't need a lecture from you, and you know I'm right. Project Protocol specifically forbids evacuation in the event of a breach. I have spent my whole life in service of this community, and I will not stand here and watch them die for some Project Protocol. Now get to your shuttle. We can argue about this nonsense.
Convergence is almost here. Meet me at the marker. Thank you, Isaac. Now, time to die.
What?
Yours is the last body we need to be reborn. The Makers must be absorbed.
The Makers? You mean me? But Strauss said we could destroy the marker.
Not if we consume you first.
Thank you.
bastard! Was this your great plan? Dump me off and die?
Full of bad ideas, remember?
Yeah, well, here's another one. I'm crashing through the roof to get you. What? Now move your ass.
Wait, no, Ellie, it's too late. Sit here at the station.
Yeah, well, you don't really have a say this time. Heads up.